Last time, on Dishonored, barely escaping a crumbling Dunwall, Corvo, joined with Megan Foster, board the dreadful whale and escape to Cornaca. There, they try to find the true identity of the Crown Killer and help to locate Sokolov and whatever information he may has. Megan suggests going to Admire Institute, where his ally, Alexandria Hypatia, may have information on the Crown Killer and Sokolov whereabouts. Upon arriving at the Institute, we realize that none other than Alexandria Hypatia is the Crown Killer. She had been poisoned into doing things against her will and making assassinations for the Duke. After giving her the antidote and curing her forever, we then stab her in the throat, repairing all of the throats that she has damaged in the process. Then we found out that Sokolov is being hidden at the mansion of the grand inventor, the genius Kirin Jindosh. Once again, Corvo and Megan sail to Cornaca to find our ally, Sokolov. What up, Stainas? This is gameplay.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's
Dishonored. Number 6. Let's go.
Like
please let me know if you like that intro or if that was utter garbage. Shout out to Hannah. Shout out to Nick. Shout out to Ranger.
There's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly.
You ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good.
Get past the wall of light.
So
the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
So he can destroy that eye socket? Okay. So kinda like we saw in the second episode, there are there are a lot of runes on this one. There are black market shops throughout the game, and you can rob all of them, and that is what I am going to do. But first, we're just going to quick collect some bones and rune charms. I am going to kill all the guards, don't you worry. Just going to quick get this. I honestly might buy some stuff from the black market before I rob it. Or maybe I can just steal it. Oh, we got the shrine right away.
I'll tell you a story about Kirin Jindosh, the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toilet for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, grass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabakfa now, and will until the end of her days.
LOL at the outsider. Cool story, dog. Alright. I do kind of want to do agility because we do get the double jump. I think what I'm going to do is we're going to upgrade our blink. So, this is stupid. I have this unlocked in my other one and I never use it. This one is good though because time stops. We have 6. We'll just do the greater blink first, and then when we get another one, then we're going to upgrade it so that way you can just stop time, which is sick. Then we'll work on our agility. Okay. Don't think there's anything else in here, but, not going to explore too much. Just want to, try to see if we got any mana potions or anything going around here. Does not seem like we do. And this is probably why I don't have all of the blueprints and stuff, because I don't take enough time, because honestly I do explore a lot but I don't find everything on my actual playthroughs. Oh, they saw me. All right, let's here hopefully they don't find me now. I think there's something up here. Ugh, these blood flies. Alright, sorry I was focused. Sorry, I just have a Blake stare on my face if you could see me. So, I know I don't have that sick commentary when action is happening because I'm just so focused on going ham ham kablam bam. I think, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, I'll just max out my mana and we'll take that. There should be, I thought there was a bone charm here. Guess not. Let's go upstairs. Can't go that way. Maybe it's right here. Oh, is this the shrine I was just at? Oh, okay. So I pretty much just did a big loop. Sorry about that. Ooh, we have this elite guard.
Show yourself. We're all waiting.
Okay.
Nope, that's no use. Nobody there.
You know what? Let's do this. Oh. Let me kill him first. All right. That should be perfect. Oh.
End of the road for you.
Okay, that was so lame. I almost dropped the G-bomb. I like how Blink is supposed to be actually, like, not be affected by people, but the guy ran, so instead of going behind him, I blinked right next to him. Yay! Ugh, that worked out so well, too. Alright, we'll try that again. Because the first time I did this, I just sniped everyone. Please, if I got... I'm not even going to go up there if I got that rune. Yeah, okay. We just won't do that. Are these guards still looking for me, though? We'll see. Hopefully not. But, I mean, obviously, if they are. Just restart again. Oh, are they still looking for me?
I get a feeling.
We'll hide under here. Hopefully this doesn't take forever. Okay, well, please tell me they don't see me. Yes.
Hello? Anybody?
Oh, yes.
I don't have time for that.
Maybe this will work. Do I save? Alright, I'll be risky and I'll save right under here. I mean, there can't be that many guards left in the area. So hopefully, if we'll just keep... I mean, the alarm clock is going to go off in a second. Help me! Someone! Anyone! Is there any more? Alright, alright. Doesn't look like it. Yep. Okay, we're good. So that's where all where you could have came up from. Took a little bit of a different approach. There's no more guards left, sweetheart. Oh, man.
I'll be there.
What?
No.
What? Why are they, like, talking? Well, someone heard me. Oh. Oh! Okay, if I could run, for Pete's sakes. So that, I think that's the Howler Gang, because the Howler Gang is back there. Or is that another guard?
Someone protect me.
Oh, that is another. That's the Howler Gang. So. We'll just ignore them for right now. We'll take the Spoon Charm. And then when I stop at the... Ooh, this is a good one. No, Tricky Timing isn't. That was a different one. You deal greater damage with your sword. Your sword's attacks are slower. I'll actually probably do that because honestly, like... I feel like it's not really that big of a deal. No, we'll get rid of Spiritual Sacrifice. I don't do that enough. We'll see. Maybe if I do Whirlwind, do you think it would counter it? It's not worth it. Just in case that it actually wouldn't counter it, I'm not going to do it. Alright. Let's go. Oh! Isn't that going to let me get out? Awesome! Well, I think I actually missed that painting on my actual playthrough. Okay, so we'll go right here. What are you doing, dog? Whoa. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
What?
Someone's saying, huh? So I feel like they might have saw me. There's a guy over there. Is there someone down here? Oh, this is a civilian. It actually seems like maybe the Howlers aren't that bad because they're kind of not happy that civilian died.
Leave me alone.
Alright, we're gonna have some fun here. You know, we can't have a playthrough without... Oh, whoops, I meant to pick him up. We can't have a playthrough without a little bit of fun. Oh gosh. Alright, so we're gonna go in the back here. I believe there's a rune and we're also gonna kill some Howler members. It's gonna save quick. Cause obviously, like you saw, I had that nice little drop assassination and bend time all to have my blink mess up and me to die. But I was able to kill them all in that cart. So gonna take care of this Howler Gang. Ooh. Is there?
Oh, Lord. Someone should have come through already.
Hush. I'll tip off the mark.
How long are we gonna wait for some...
Long as it takes. You wanna eat, right?
Maybe this ain't such a good spot for an ambush.
She's still talking.
Shaking people down. More blood flies.
Let's just listen to this audio.
People just ain't walking.
Let's see if she keeps talking.
Anymore.
Hard to make
oh my gosh. A dead body is talking. Okay, so what's going on? Oh, nothing. They're just kind of like chilling out.
I bet this one's carrying
Oh. Man, what is that? Let's drop on him. Where is he? Was he climbing? Oh, that was so glitchy. But oh well. Oh, okay, my health potions actually aren't that low. I thought they were going to be way lower after that. Come to daddy. So I'll get that other blank pot right away. Which is so nice. I'm just going to make... So yeah, so you watch. I'll kind of show you guys. Alright, so I kind of got cut off there. Sorry, I mean, like I said, I'm doing the PS4 share, and sometimes I really don't pay attention to the time. But like I said, if they see you, you can blink away and they won't necessarily catch you. Alright, so we gotta take care of that, and we can use a rewiring tool, but we're actually just gonna go up top here. Is it gonna give me the little icon? I think. There we go. Alright. Ooh. Oh, it looks like the guards are getting there right now.
Someone there.
But the trick is you can't be moving. So like for example, see like when I did it before I was moving. But this time I wasn't moving. That time right there I wasn't moving. So that's the only trick, you can't be running or anything. So yeah, I was actually looking for these guys. We're not gonna do that. Yeah, we didn't need to shut down the wall. And actually we can, you can go to the black market, because that's the optional thing, is you can go there to shut down the wall of light. But instead we'll just do this. And this is unlocked, and we'll actually get that from the black market when we rob it. And we'll unlock this too. Just for funsies. Oh, there's a bone charm I didn't get. Awesome, so we'll actually go get that quick. Up here. Yeah, I actually never went here. Oh gosh. That was just... I think I took off his head, but this guy still has time to make the... noise. Don't think there's anything up here. I guess this is where the bone trim is anyway. Ooh, gotta get my crystal apple. Dishonored trivia for all those watching at home. What are the four isles, I don't even know what to call this, located in the area? Any guesses? 5, 4, 3, 2. It is Crystal, Tivia, Circonos, or Circonis, I don't know how they pronounce it. Apologies for butchering everything. And of course, Dunwall. Alright, these bone charms have actually been pretty easy to get. I think I got two. Just right there. Solid landing. Ooh, that's nice. So, yeah, I took out one. I didn't really check to see which one I took out of. Blast resistant. What's the other one I got? Wait. Manager machine slightly faster. Sometimes drinking a mana elixir. Which one do I want? You know what? Let's try whirlwind. We'll just see if maybe it does balance out. No, it doesn't seem like it does, so we'll actually quick get rid of that. Because I don't think there's any difference with whirlwind or without. And it would make sense that the corrupt bone charm would overpower it. Well, let's go ahead with this one. I'm sure we'll find a better one soon enough. But, can I take this one? I don't think I can take this painting. Oh, yes! Sick, I got the painting. So I've gotten two. So I think we're doing pretty good on the paintings front. A reflection of my journey, da-da-da-da-da. Alright. So, I'm actually going through this pretty fast, which is nice. I mean, I did die a couple times, but everything's going pretty well. So, all I have to do is take the carriage. We're still going to go to the black market over here, though. And I don't really think there's any guards, but we'll just still save. And I always do that. I always hit the right trigger, so it always... I mean, it always saves again, but I don't know if that save actually, it doesn't seem to, pop up here. So we'll just always resave. But yeah, and actually, I'm kind of liking how I'm going through this one, because my first time, I kind of the bone charm I just got, that's what I got before I saw the Howler Gang, and I pretty much just, like, shot them all with my crossbow one by one. I mean, it's fun to be in optic and in phase and just snipe them, but, I mean, it's I'm sure it's more entertaining to actually watch it. So, I think I might buy some stuff from her before I rob her.
Another of these shops was robbed. I'd hire guards if I could afford it.
Yeah, yeah.
There's something familiar about you.
I've been away from Karnaka for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions, clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by.
And if you look...
Are you looking to die here? I'd rather not clean your blood off the walls.
We'll hide.
I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Oh, perfect. I'll hide right here. This is a great spot. The thing is, like, last time I hid and it worked out, but like this, but like,
stay out of sight.
One time I did and it worked, but the other time I was hiding and it didn't sound like they noticed me, but they did. I'm sure they're walking in now, so we'll see. I mean, it just kind of automatically, you go to a cutscene if he sees you. So I'm just seeing if it'll automatically go to the cutscene if he sees me, or maybe I can stay hidden. I'll probably still kill him anyway, though.
I need 8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. More least.
I know what you need.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry.
Actually, we'll try putting... I'm not going to wait till... I'm going to try putting him to sleep.
Against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal, too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Mop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade, and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, the Witch Empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaka will be a different city a year from now.
Oh, yep, and if you kill Paolo, he's touched by the outsider. Ooh.
You shouldn't have wandered outside.
Cut you in half.
Think you look tough? Hiding your face?
I'll crush you, you parasite. I'll kill
what?
You for that.
Ooh. Ooh. Nice. So, took care of that. Oh, look it.
I need... What just happened?
Witchcraft. He's more than just a petty thug, isn't he?
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for.
Ooh, hardening bolt, inflicts greater damage.
The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up, I'm afraid.
Let's see. Actually, we don't need to buy anything.
Plans for your gear.
Do I need any of this stuff?
Just a decade ago. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
I think I actually might increase my bullet size. Yeah. Just a reload speed. That's good enough for now. We'll do this one. We'll also do the bone charm slots. Get those up. We'll do the bullet storage. And we'll do bulk capacity. And that'll pretty much run us dry, so that'll be it. And then we'll rob her.
I mean, if I'm still here.
Yeah, so Paolo is the leader of the Howler Gang. He has magical abilities because he obviously teleported. Well, he didn't really teleport. He turned into rats when he died. So he obviously actually isn't dead. So in this, like, this is like for no powers and stuff, you really got to be stealthy because you got to look at stuff like this to be able. That's why no powers would be so hard. Did I fall? You gotta go like up here if you want to get. Yeah, so there's always a way without using your powers. There's always a way. Oh, I thought my mana would regenerate. But it looks like I don't even need it to. Oh man, my strokes are definitely slower. Pretty sure there's a bone charm. Is there really not? I thought there was something up here of interest. Maybe not. We will see. I mean, just upgraded all my pistol stuff. So, nothing like a little pistol ammo on her. Like, I was gonna say I killed most of them in one swoop, but okay, there's like two. Why are two attacking me? Man, I swing so much slower. Maybe Whirlwind does make it go faster. Because, I mean, it's like insanely slow. Right, I think Whirlwind will maybe make it a little bit better. Oh, gosh. Whoops. And we'll do that. Alright. I think that is actually a little bit faster. I can't fully tell. But yeah, okay. So I think it kind of buffers it. Obviously, it is a little bit slower in general. But thought there was a bone charm up here. Guess not. I'm just going to go over here because there are some mana potions. And then we're going to rob it. I promise. Just wanted to kind of... Oh, I'm not going to make it. Am I going to make it? Yeah. Okay, I'll just use a mana potion so I can take that one. Because we're probably not going to be coming... I mean, we'll come back here at the end of the mission. But besides that, we're really not going to be back here. So that's my cool rune ability. Yeah, so there's that little picture of Paolo. So yeah, so to bust into this. Oh, I guess I didn't go downstairs, but that's. Is this for the shop? Ugh, alright. I needed to be up there. Sorry for wasting your time. I gotta go back up there now. Oh, I don't have agility, so I can't double jump, but I keep thinking I can. But I'll get agility next. So I can do my little double jumps. I gotta go downstairs. That's the purpose of this. So you can actually do... break in to the black market. You gotta go through here. I don't even think...
How you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people...
Dick. Sorry, that was way out of line. And that bow and charm, we can't get it right now. We have to wait till the next area. And I was first playing through it, I was like, well, how the heck are we gonna get there? But not to worry, we'll get there eventually. Ooh. Tivian ore. Sorry, I was just readjusting my mic there. Oh, I thought that was the door. Nothing here. I'm just kind of looking for that apartment key. But I think it's not here.
You said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy to pinch either.
No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast. You gotta trust me on this.
All right, all right. I don't
know. Hey, you, come here.
This won't take long.
Oh, a couple of females. This should be easy, am I right? Ooh. You don't even look like you're like a part of the... Ooh.
No use running.
Not... Man, I was honestly kind of worried after I was talking smack. Man, that's sick, though, that he just throws her straight on the ground. And then that was easy. Throw her straight and go. She's like, oh, you won't help us. There's the key. So, that should actually be enough whale oil. I know they say it won't be enough in the thing, but, we'll use a bullet. Oh, you're kidding me. What? Last time I did this, I only needed one. Oh my gosh, is it really gonna make me go and do it? Alright, speedrun. I watched a speedrun of the original Dishonored last night, so I'm in my speedrun mood. Except I don't want to waste all my blink, so it's kind of going to be a slow speedrun. And it was actually pretty cool. It was by Undecided Sloth, and it was pretty cool to watch. I mean, a lot of the times they end up like breaking the game and going out of bounds, but like besides that, it was fun. Alright, sorry about this, that it took so long. Just about finished up, just gotta... Hopefully I'll just be able to blast my way. Just with this one. There we go. What's going on? Oh no! Sorry, no one left alive. All right, so let's do some shopping. All right, I don't ever use stun. Oh, I don't ever use stun mines. Probably should start. Surely won't be that bad. Got a rune. Got the key to that thing, so we can go unlock it before we go. All right, we're gonna quick do agility then, so I can double jump. Oh, ha, JK, I need another ruin. LOL. Alright. Oh, I guess this is other places you could probably hide during that Paolo mission. We'll quick though unlock that safe, then we'll be on our way. Ooh, blueprint. Nice, nice. Hopefully we didn't miss one at all yet. A lot of coins. All right, perfect. So then we'll just take the carriage. Alright, and then we just got one more little area before we got the upper. And I actually probably should have showed you guys on the map, because like I'm sure you might have seen, it's kind of a little board in Dreadful Whale that kind of shows all the conspirators and all the locations that we're going to be going. So I can probably show you guys that next time.
see Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
So yeah, I just think this is so funny, the fact that like everyone like just saw me come up but decides not to do anything. So we'll can these people die? MLG fat kids, stop it. Know your place. Alright, got those two. Is there another guard? Oh. Oh! Oh, that didn't work out. Let's go. All right, we'll use that. We'll use another bend time. Actually, and then we'll take out my pistol. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So lame. So epic. Wow, awesome. Dead. Let's try this again. Who's with me? Sorry, I just had to move something around. Alright, that wasted a lot of time. Sorry, guys. You know, some part of me maybe makes me think if I should just cut out all my deaths, but I want this raw, like Monday night raw. Gotta keep it real for the fans. Shout out to Farmer G. Shout out to Aaron Ferrone. I still kind of want to just use my bend time. We'll see. Maybe I won't need to. All right. Thought I saw one. I really need to get the one that makes me move faster. I gotta try something. Dead bodies don't go through. The more you know. So we can't go left, or we can go through the building. We're gonna go through the building because that's gonna end up being where we get our codes. We end up getting our code for the gate, because you don't actually need the code for the gate. What you can do is you can take, if you go all the way back, you can take a side way and you can just kind of climb up. But I mean, it's just easier to get the gate. It's more worth it too. Like, there's not anything really like cool if you just climb up the sideway. So it's kind of a fun little stealthy thing. Can you also go up this way? Oh sure, we'll go this way. We'll go this way, too. I'm sure we could have taken a high route. Yeah. Oh, come on. This game, I need agility. And I even have my blink maxed out, and it's not going to let me get up there. Alright. Woe is me. Oh my gosh. first I thought there was someone who was going to be in here. And I was going to be like, oh!
Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat.
Alright. Why can't I save? Okay, there we go. I was going to say, no one can see me. No one can see me, RN. That's right now for all you not hit people.
What was that?
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
There's one. We'll go here.
What the? Huh?
Oh!
Where'd he go?
Oh, okay, there he fell.
Hey,
what?
This won't
take- yeah, this won't take long. Dude, you're down. Yeah. Okay, so we have a rune. We have a bone charm. I think that's pretty much it. And then there's also, obviously, there's gonna be stuff. I don't want to rewire it. Oh, is this the whale oil thing? There we go. Yep. Won't blow that up, unfortunately. Alright.
Think you're being quiet?
Ooh, kind of forgot this stuff over here. I don't think I need anything else. I'll kill the people on the bottom later.
Hey, who are you? Stop!
What?
From us. I'll tear you to pieces!
Ooh! I was actually trying to block right there. Man, the kills in this game are so awesome. I don't even have, like, my kill cam on a lot. I just have it on normal. Man, I'm so loud. Huh. Just a bathroom.
These don't last long.
You bastard! You are going in.
Wait, I'll look over there.
Die already!
He can't
you won't
escape.
Go far!
There we go, man. I just get so nervous because, like, do I use the mana potion? And I'm just so risky. I'm just like, nah, I won't use the mana potion. I'll just wait, and well, my health will regen while I'm just, like, spamming the block buttons just so I don't die.
I know you're here somewhere.
Shit, lost him.
Alright, they're still on the hunt, so I probably won't be able to save. Yep. That's fine.
Come on. I don't have time for games.
What? Somebody's down.
I see what you do.
Holy shit.
Wait, this is
doctors around.
Oh my. Did anyone else see that? Holy cow. Lame AF to the max. It's ridiculous. Should have just used a health potion, I guess. But like, I guess I guess just because I'm playing, I'm very hard. But like, can't even blink behind people and just take them out because they're immediately. All right, maybe I'll just try to be more quiet and not so risky. Oh.
Who was doing that?
What's that?
What?
Noise? All right. You aren't going anywhere.
Whoa. Okay, can this block work? That was too early. There. Alright, who's coming? What? Get out of there. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh!
Anybody?
Come back here!
Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Wait, didn't that not blow up? Okay. I am done. Okay, thank you, Whale Oil, for completely ruining my whole plan. Oh, you're down. Oh yes, I'm going so hard. No, I don't. I'm not trying to choke you out. Oh, gosh, game. Is there anyone else? Okay, is anyone else with me, though, on how garb that frickin' Whale Oil was? That was, like, my dream come true. Four guys coming up. Oh, here, I'm gonna blast them all. But, oh, nope. Whale Oil doesn't work. But it'll blow me up, though. Don't worry. It'll definitely make sure to blast me to smithereens. What did I just get? Drinking a fountain restores health. Ooh, I definitely want that. Let's pick which one to get rid of. Energy duration slightly faster. Enemies. Alright, oh, well, tricky timing. Isn't that good? Perfect, perfect. Alright, I think I looted all these guys. Man, that was annoying. Alright, now I can finally save. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, up. So, pretty sure everyone up here is dead. Because I'm pretty sure everyone who's around came. Yeah, like I said, just making sure, yeah, we got a bone charm there, and then just a rune. As you can see, this will just give me more, build up my health really quick. Feel free to take a bathroom break during this part of the video. Okay, thank you for coming back from your bathroom break. Why open doors and you can slice them open? Alright, yep, that's Mindy. We'll probably end up seeing her again. I kind of hope so, because otherwise I wish I would have just killed her after I did the mission. But, I think I saw it with you guys. She, like, had some power or something. When the guards came in, she, like, stopped me and, like, killed me. I mean, it would make sense that she would have a power too, though, if Paolo does. There it is. We got 883 is the security code. So we can just move forward, but I do want to, like I said, I'm not trying to explore everything. Just trying to, you know, obviously I want to loot stuff just because it makes it better. You know, get more ammo, get more stuff like that. I got the side alley key too. That's nice. But yeah, so I'll type in the code. Oh, this is the front door. I always want to get some coins. We can upgrade stuff, because unfortunately we can't steal the upgrades. Gotta have someone do that for us. I was kind of disappointed. I was hoping maybe we'd see Piero in this game again, but that does not seem like it's going to be the case, and I don't think there's any back door here. Oh my gosh, disgusting. Clean up after yourself, you animal. Alright. Okay. So, we'll just kind of go through the side alley. Yeah, we'll go through the side alley. I killed so many people, I'm sure there's not even a lot left. so we're saving. Got a little audio save action going on. Of course, there's gotta be a bunch of effing blood flies. That's why we have incendiary bolts, right? Oh, I wish I could find more of those. I do not find enough. These are just so annoying. Just finding all these stupid blood flies. I don't know, I feel like the rats were a lot cooler. You actually had to like try to avoid the rats. Here we go. Agility. Got my double jump. Then we'll probably do the cat fall next. We'll probably fully upgrade our agility. So yeah. We'll lock on. I don't think there's anything here before the besides the Clockwork Mansion. That's nice when you can just get them in all one swoop. Blood Amber? Nope. Gotta break down all the doors, of course. Got a rewire tool. I never use rewire tools, though. Maybe in an upcoming mission I will. But yeah, like I was saying, a strength is pretty pointless. I'm just kind of want to take the easy way out because I'm a big idiot. Because there's definitely ways if I tried to be stealthy at all and look that I would just be able to get around things without having to break down doors, but whatever. Why go the easy way? I mean, why go the hard way when you can go the easy way? So, yeah, I mean, this would be the main way you could go. You could kind of go through the window, I'm assuming, and come down the side somehow. Ooh, and you could also sneak. Yeah, so this is what I mean. This is, like, you can take that way. This is the side way you can take, but it's kind of like... It's, you know, I mean, if you're going to get the code, you might as... I just, like, you don't save any time. There's nothing cool down there, so... just got the bone charm. Do we use another incendiary bolt? Sure. Why not? YOLO! Oh, thank goodness I saw that other one. Oh, those would have kept spawning. There we go. I think this was another corrupt one, probably. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Do I want that one? Don't I already have one for bolts? Here, a cross does inflict slightly more damage, and then I could double it up. Okay. Yeah, we'll double it up. We'll just have him splinter, unfortunately, because, I mean, I don't pick a lot of them up anyway. So, yeah, so we're just in here, and then you kind of shimmy over to here, and that's when you get the bone charm. Oh, is there a painting? Maybe there's a... I mean, it's just, this has kind of reminded me of the paintings. Yes! Oh, thank... I'm so smart. All right. See, that's pretty much nothing else. Just quick make sure. Nope, we don't got anything. Alright, and then I just gotta check to see what the... Oh man, I always do that. What the code is? 883. I think that guy's pretty much just telling people not to leave the code laying around. Stupid people. Alright, so we're gonna go in here. And I think that might be... See, we can go... Or stay at the upper. We can go back to the lower. Or we can go to the Clockwork Mansion. So I think this might be where we end today's video. Just because, like I said, this is a little complicated. I did play it through one time, so I do kind of know the layout. You know, I'm like, I know kind of an easier way to go. So it's not like I'm completely lost. And, you know, like I said, I mean, I guess I'll just kind of tell you guys.
People like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked.
Yeah, but, we'll go in. But, like I was kind of saying, part of the reason why I kind of wanted to do the longer ones and keep the mission all in one playthrough is, like, I know it's long, but, I mean, you get everything, and I think I might have talked about this, but it's in my mind, it's like kind of like, what's the point of just going through different 30, 40-minute videos? You can just have it all in one. But, I mean, I guess it makes it easier for me to upload, and, I mean, obviously I'm not getting a ton of feedback because I just haven't got a lot of views yet, but I know my my big boy Nick said he thinks it'd be better cut up, so that's what I'm going to do. And unless I, you know, get a bunch of backlash saying people want longer videos, I'll probably just keep it this way. So yeah, we just kind of went through the basics, grabbed the black market, got up to Jindosh, and now we're going to do is save Sokolov and Jindosh. And saving Sokolov took forever the first time for me. It was absolutely awful. I kind of figured out a way how to do it, so hopefully it won't take near as long. But I'll just kind of get into this area.
Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov.
Sokolov! Alright, let's... I don't want to drop another mana potion. Oh, yes. Yeah, okay, we'll stop it right here. Thank you guys so very much for watching. Alright, yep, yeah, and we'll just step it right here. Alright, see you stainers later.